Good morning, everyone. We are from Hannah's group, and we will be doing activity 6, Drop It Like It's Hotspot. Here are the materials needed: alcohol lamp, test tube holder, 2 sheets of bond paper, match, and water. Procedure. Number 1. Attach one end of the bond paper to the end of another bond paper. Fill 3/4 of the test tube with water and heat it over an alcohol lamp. While waiting for the water to boil, place the paper on top of the test tube. Be sure that the two are in contact. Once the water starts boiling and fumes are coming out, hold the paper in the same position for the next 10 seconds. After 10 seconds, move the bond paper very slowly and horizontally by 10 centimeters. See to it that the paper and test tube are still in contact. Number 6. And last procedure, repeat step 5 after another 10 seconds and observe.